Hello everyone. I'm kind of feeling PayPal's cross-border fees getting out of hand. I would say it's not really transparent. And if anyone would be able to fill me in how to find these cross-border fees exactly in any of your transactions, that would be great. Recently I noticed that I sold a small item for £20 and also noticed that there is a much higher fee on that one. And I asked PayPal what's that about, because the recipient is in the UK, so I kind of guessed that the buyer was a UK buyer. But they said it's not true, because actually the buyer's PayPal email address is not registered to the UK PayPal, and because of that they have to charge me more. It's kind of strange that actually a buyer can buy something from you on eBay, for example, paying on a different PayPal account, like not a UK one, but I guess a US one or any kind of other PayPal site, and then PayPal going to charge you for that while they're not letting you know at all, because if you check the transaction details, you can't see anything else, just the buyer's address, which can be, like in this case, a UK address, which says nothing to you. Can only do the math and see that you're paying more fees and you don't really know why. Other than you can call them, obviously, and they can tell you, but that's, I feel it's not fair. There should be some transparency, there should be some information on the website. When you log in and you check your transaction, you should see some detailed information about the transaction, why and how much fees you're paying to PayPal, for example. But if anyone can help me out in this, it would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.